How you doing, sir? I know, I saw that. Is that your sand?
Huh?
Is that your sand?
No.
Oh.
Whatchamacallit? I joined it. Actually, they're bringing another truck. Yeah, have them come from here. Yeah. Go back up here. Let's put this up. I think this is the only way. I know. Hector, you're going to have to park your truck as close to the freeway as possible. We're going to flip this right here. So if you park the truck, back end right here, you'll spike that. You'll wrap from there and pull it.
Right.
And I'm gonna do the same in the back.
Hydraulic fluid?
Yeah.
La pregunta. Como voy a traer otro chofer para que lleve el container, ¿por dónde que entre? ¿De reversa aquí?
Sí, que entre por ahí abajo. Y luego después lo vamos a levantar y que él se haga backup en la on-ramp.
Oh, okay.
Pero que esté ahí abajo. We're just gonna spike it, no?
Like bringing it?
Yeah, we're spiking it.
Then we have to go there.
Before?
Yeah.
Huh? Where are your chains at? Chains?
Just regular chains?
Yeah, just one, like a tank container chain.
The other side.
The other side?
Oh,
yeah, like a 15 footer. Nah, smaller.
Not the little one.
No.
In the other side.
The other side? Okay.
movie?
No. No, I never got in trouble. Oh, for those guys?
So where's it gonna go?
We're just gonna flip this one down.
Okay, so it's gonna go up here?
Yeah, that way we can flip it. And then... Okay. Still on free spool? It's still... Is it free spool? Okay. No. There it is. Right there. Hey, put like a piece of wood there so it grabs. Where's your wood at? Oh, the brake set? Yeah.
All right, pull on the cables, each one a bit, until they touch the curb. Free spool. It's not free spool no more? All right, pull on it. Good. I will get my 10 footers. Hector, is this a Freightliner?
Yeah.
Do you have pins?
I have one.
Put one on the top. That's put that as your catch, please. That's horrible. That's not a catch.
What do you want to put in?
That Freightliner pin, just switch it to the top hole, okay. And then put the end of the strap on that hole. Yeah, that catch is ugly. There you go. Just put one hole in there and then just connect the other into the... Good job, Holmes. Setting up that catch if it was gonna be that rough. I mean, that's how the whole industry does it pretty much, but I hate slamming things like that. Good chassis here. You already know by the time Alex and I set up the rotators, it's only a matter of minutes before this thing is upright. And this is a tricky one, I'll tell you that. It's gonna look buttery smooth though. Once this chassis out of the way, all I'm gonna do is pull forward, hit the front, and Alex is already behind me in Big Flipper. We lifted from the rear, we're gonna park as close to the curb as possible. Even that's gonna be tough. We'll make it work. And get my container sling set up. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm really pushing it with this whole space thing, but you know what, it's not too bad. I'm thinking the way this guy is here, the bad chassis, the good chassis can kind of get at an angle and he can hop the curb. That gives us a couple more feet to play with.
me.
Sir, can you do me a favor? Can you pass me those, please? Just one of them. Cool. Thank you, man.
The shovel. In fact, it should be up there, no?
Spider should have one, no?
Let me get it.
Yeah.
Sayonara. No, not really. It came clean off.
Yeah,
it actually helped him in the roll that he didn't lock it. So the owner actually had a quick change of plans. He's got a private tower. Just wants to pay us for our time so far for the heavy record. His tower takes the tractor, they're gonna split it. He's got a good tractor right there. He uses that to back up to the chassis. And then once Alex and I have the container airborne, we'll back up using the same chassis. I mean, it's not tweaked. The locks didn't break.
Then where's it gonna go?
Just to the shoulder.
The tractor. Yeah. You don't want me to take it now?
No. He's gonna pay me for my time so far.
Huh? Okay. Okay.
All right, Hulk, you big girl. Josh.
just in front of the container. Give myself some wiggle room because we're going downhill. So we gotta keep just the right amount of tension on it and at the right angle so it doesn't come down too, come down the hill. This load shackle on this side, this is gonna tell me how much force and pounds I'm lifting. Alex has one on the other end. See how heavy the sucker is. Got the Bailey's container slings for the corner pockets. Weighted at 32,000 pounds in a basket like that each, so we're way well within the limits. I'm at a good height. I like this. Tension. This is gonna be the real fun part. Thank you, Hector. Yeah. Whoa. The only thing though is it's going downhill. So once we're fully airborne, I don't want gravity to wanna push it into my lines. Let's see. Oh, you have not that much room back here. That's why we'll have them pop the curb. Um,
turn from right here. Kinda. So let's go on the catch line, lift up a little bit. Good. On both lines. Just kind of feather it on each one. Well, I'm good on mine. I'm waiting on you now. Try to go green in because your green has a lot of slack. Green in and deadlift it. Yes, like that. Good. See it moving? Perfect. Yeah, now catch up on the red. These trucks aren't budging at all. See how it's coming to me? Gravity comes. Now going with both cables. Perfect. Now the corner pocket's over the curb, which is what I want. Trucks look from your angle. Alright, I'm gonna hold mine here while you catch up, get it to my height, and we'll back up the guy. Oh, that's fine. You scared me, I thought it went through. I wonder why. Hector, get rid of this. Is this your broom?
Thank you. Cool.
Put it up on the side, please. We're going to back it. Okay, I don't want to.
How about doors?
Thank you.
good. Hector, make sure he knows it doesn't have to be perfect. Just get him close, okay? Get him close. Buddy. Dude, I just thought of something. I'm not even kidding. Oh, you're over there. I think you're like this. What if we just boom up as high as we can to where it's, you know, right over our calves, the outriggers, have them loop around and go over. We got the power to do it, because I don't think he's going to be able to do this. With the red, this should go over dramatically, and keep doing that. Alex, from there, yeah, there you go. Can you extend out a tiny bit? You think Flipper can do it? Good, red cable down.
now green. No tension, obviously. If anything were to happen, it's gonna catch on the line. It's just, you can see slack is what we want. Great job, man. Thank you, Hector.
Oh,
thank you. All right, I'm just gonna put the trucks away.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Woo! Just like that.
I got a video in 52 minutes.
Well, hopefully I made for some good footage.
Yeah, I think so.
We're out of here. Yeah. Look at the wall. That's it. We're trippy. Oh yeah, yeah, with the sleeper. Let's get out of the way. All right, YouTube, hope you all enjoyed that one. Peace.